Lion and Kitty here for the third time with
Slapstick, and I don't sound like a robot.
No, you don't. Do I still sound like a robot?
No, it's just every time you said, I don't know. It's weird. Because it hasn't happened yet, but all three times you tried starting it, yeah. You sound robotic. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo. Oh, wrong button. All right.
So, today we are going to find the treasure.
We're going to find a treasure.
Okay, do you know what the coordinates are?
No, because it was only on your thing.
Okay, I'm going to put it in. Okay, I'm putting it. So, the x equal.
I'm getting mana.
Cool.
So, why is there a dead bush here? How'd I get a dead bush?
Did you kill our plants?
I didn't try.
Maybe you're not giving him enough man that I put in the chat.
Okay.
I mean X equals.
Is that what X equals? Do they have to be on grass? Because I don't have any of those seeds left. Well, we're out exploring. Maybe I can go find another
Now,
pasture
I want to
seed.
See your special area before we go.
Okay.
Since you're more good with coordinates, can you do the coordinates stuff? Because this is like almost my first time using coordinates. It's very hard.
It's just that we don't have a map.
It's like an area where you try to get things to, like...
I was seeing if I built this little pasture thing, if I get things to spawn, but it's
like animals?
Yeah, it's not looking like it. And I've got a... This was a redwood sapling, and it still hasn't grown yet. I don't think it'll grow in this biome.
It's normal, so it should be able to.
Yeah, I don't know. Because it's been there for a while now. But, okay, what were the coordinates? We got -930, 1750. Where am I at? -930. So we need to go this way and this way. No, wait a minute. There we go. We need to go straight this way.
Is it close or are we far away from it?
Wait, is that going up or down? No, we have to go this way. There we go. At an angle. No, we're not really close.
What coordinates are we at right now?
We're at -600-ish and 507, 520.
So we're like 400 blocks away?
Try more like 1,000 blocks away.
Just wait, I got a E. Wait. I'm eating.
You ready? Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Oh, I'm going to have that stuck in my head now.
Why? What? Because I was sounding robotic?
Yeah.
Got fertilizer, didn't you?
I did. Secret. I got a secret.
Robot.
I am the Marty Man. All right. Running. Ooh, lagging.
Oops, I accidentally lit up my sword.
There's a dog on fire.
That's an evil one.
The zombie dog.
It's an evil dog.
An evil zombie dog?
So you know this is the way.
Yes.
Pickle juice, I mean. Why do I keep on saying pumpkin?
Got a secret. Do 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 do.
Alright,
hold on. Let's. Those coordinates again. 930, 1750. Okay. We're getting there.
So where are we at now?
Oh, we're going to have to cross an ocean.
We are.
That's what it's looking like. Because right now we're at 1,000.
Wait, is it in the middle of the ocean?
It could be. Because this is, from what I've, what is that over there? That's on fire. Do you see it? Over this way.
No, not yet. My render distance.
What the heck?
It looks like an Enderman, kinda.
It looks like from Thaumcraft. Ooh, some sort of ritual thing.
Can I go in?
Teleposer. That's from blood magic.
Wait, are there
these are
blood
from
moons?
Witchery. Wait, all of these are different. So these bottom blocks are from Witchery. The actual frame is from Thaumcraft. This teleposer is from blood magic.
And the lava is from
Minecraft. Duh.
Like, can we stop the lava?
No, just leave it alone. We'll figure out what it is. I've never seen this structure before. That's weird. All right.
Let's go to Hagrid's hut. Wait, maybe it's a ship in the middle of the ocean.
Well, we can figure out where it's at. Because right now we're at 1,108. Well, we're going down because we actually have to go this way. But we're going to need to make a boat. Hagrid, I'm going to borrow some of your wood.
At least you said borrow, and you haven't even gave back to that other poor Hagrid.
Well, you know what? Too bad. He didn't need it.
Because he ran away because we stole his house. Is this how you treat all your Hagrids?
Yes. All right. Oh, crap. That's not how you can make a crafting table.
But we drown pretty fast.
I know. That's why we need a boat.
Yeah, but what if it's in the middle of the ocean?
I don't know. Then we can't get it.
One of us will save her.
How the heck do you make a crafting table, darn it?
Two wood pieces and then two slabs on top.
You have to steal some slabs from them.
You can just make some.
How? Don't you need a crafting table to make slabs?
Yeah.
Well then.
But you need a crafting table to make a crafting table. It'd be funny if you had to have a crafting table to make a crafting table. Just like...
All right. I've got it. There you go.
Thank you. This boat looks super nice. Oh, we can swim in pumpkin juice!
What?
Pumpkin juice. We can ride our boat to pumpkin juice. Just wait. Okay.
Whoa, what did I just do?
Did you press shift?
I might have. Hey, get back here.
The swimming man. So are we almost there?
All right. So we need to be at 17.9 something. 9-1.
Is it on that little island over there?
No.
It's further?
Yeah. Because we're only at 12. Okay. Right now we're at 13. 1,300. So we still got a little ways.
So it could be on an island.
Well, if it's down at the bottom of the ocean, we're not going to be able to get it. Oh, we're going this way now.
There's a bunch of squid. Do you see all the squid?
9:30, 17:50. So we need to go just a little bit this way now. Oh, it's going to be down at the bottom of the ocean.
But what if it's ore?
What if it's ore? Doesn't really matter, because if it's at the bottom of the ocean, we won't be able to get it.
But what if there's, like, an ocean thing that, like, goes up?
Oh. Ooh. Ooh. There's something right in the middle of the land. You see it?
No.
What, are you blind?
I don't see anything. Oh, this? Oh, yeah.
Oh, I saw this?
I thought you were talking about, like, ocean. Like, it was at the... Is this the thing with the treasure? They had nice, friendly dogs.
Then why'd they try killing me?
I don't know.
What Maybe is going on in here? Coffin is not open? Whoa! Where'd you come from?
Come from the coffin.
Probably came from a spawner down here.
Think we can go down there? Maybe the...
Ooh, it's a rewards bag.
I want a rewards bag. Why did you take all the stuff?
Here. Take it. Grimstone.
So is this the treasure?
Open it.
What is that? Ah, help, I'm dying! Thank you. We better get up, because I'm about dead. I got 48 magical... Ah! I spawned! They're spawning from in here.
They're spawning from this little ritual. I'm trying to break it.
Hurry up, I'm about dead.
But it's not letting me break it. It says no.
Hurry up.
What do you mean hurry up?
I don't know where my boat went.
That's okay, I broke mine. God, seriously?
I fell off the island.
Oh, crap. Alright, I have to make two new boats. Watch my back.
I am.
Uh-oh.
What?
I have enough for one boat. No, I did not mean... Oh, my God.
What?
I might have made a pressure plate instead of wood slabs. Oh, crap.
Now am I just gonna swim?
I'm looking. I'll just swim. You are not swimming. You know how far it was? Your boat's right there.
What? Wow, that's far away.
Stupid freaking.
I got a coffin. Now if we die, we can put each other in it.
Where'd he go? Oh my God, I'm gone. Get in the boat.
No, no, no. Don't break the boat. Don't break the boat.
Yeah, he almost freaking killed me.
Just wait, I'm grabbing the boat. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I gotta kill you. I gotta kill you.
Do not break your boat because it is a far swim back, buddy.
Okay, where did you go?
This way, the way we came.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey.
It's lagging. You're just standing there. And a dead dog, skeleton dog.
What are you doing?
I don't know. You were lagging. And I was lagging, actually.
Come on. Duh.
You have a lot of arrows in your back.
No crap.
So
stupid
next
zombie.
So stupid. The next time we come here, we had to be prepared. Cause we weren't prepared at all.
Hey, you were the one that wanted to come here, not me.
Well, I accidentally opened the treasure map.
Ba-da-ba-da. Damn it. I hate these stupid boats. These boats are just so ridiculously stupid. Minecraft, shame on you. Your boats suck.
Hey, in 1.10.2, they have boats that don't crash into each other or break.
Oh, you mean stuff that doesn't suck? It only took them, what, 4 years to make a boat that didn't suck?
I'm trying to make sure I don't crash into you. But, so, like, if we're on the ocean, we can just, like, find a random treasure place without even having the treasure map?
I don't know how it works. I don't know if it's... Oh, it's like nighttime.
Every time you open it, there is a thing.
Yeah, it might... You open it and it, like, randomly spawns it once it gives you the coordinates. I was just waiting till... Is that going up or down?
Down.
Okay. We're just going to wait a couple minutes.
I got a coffin, so once you die, I can put you in it.
Oh, boy.
Or what do you do with a coffin? I have a torch.
You did what?
I have a torch. I have like 8 videos to upload on this.
You haven't uploaded a video yet?
Not on this, no.
All right. Let's go. We can run.
You sure?
Whoa.
Think we can make it? I don't think so. Can we live in the Hagar at home?
I don't see why. Because now everything's just going to come at us.
Get in the Hagar home early.
See?
Don't put the door.
Why? He's got a peg leg.
Oh, oops. Sorry. Is he a pirate?
Well, is this Pirate Island? Drop anything. Why couldn't you drop me some of your stuff?
Is this Pirate Island?
Okay, it's getting day out. Let's go.
Okay. Sorry, I was stuck. Ah!
Dude.
I have no clue where you went. Oh, there you are.
Where do you think I went? Do you have, like, no sense of direction at all?
I'm running for you. I know I shouldn't bite you, but I'm running for you.
All right, so, what is this?
It looks like a face mask.
Looks like what used to be a village or something.
Ooh, what's this stuff? Dead grass? Now, what does the coffin do?
Probably absolutely nothing.
Probably just makes a coffin. Oh no, I got stuck. No. Again, stuck.
Open and I crates. Stuck. I'm taking these.
Does it have anything in them?
No.
Ooh, it's chiseled.
So what? Find resources, you take it. Duh. If you haven't noticed, there's furnaces. Not much in this barren world.
I wish this was a village.
Whoa.
They would have.
Whoa. A bunch of furnaces. What the heck? What? There we go. Oh, it's glitching.
Like, so was I. Like, that place is like a place for glitches. Just wait. Pickle juice.
Oh my god, Kennedy.
You have to swim across the pickle juice. Duh. That's the real venture. Swimming across pickle juice.
Yeah. You're not ridiculous at all. Alright. We need to make it back to this way. Ish. I think we just go straight this way.
The adventure almost made us both die. I was on 3 hearts and the skeleton hit me to half. Then I killed that skeleton.
I need to eat some food.
I'll eat some.
There's a hut.
We don't need the hut.
Bah, bah.
Do we have still a long? Do we have still a long way to walk?
A little ways.
I knew it was like to the right, to the right, to the right, not to the left, to the left, to the left.
Well, it's right over here.
You can see it.
Well, you can see a tree that was halfway chopped down right in front of us.
Yeah. That's my tree.
Yeah, it's right over there.
And there's another tree that's halfway chopped down.
Yeah, it's all you.
I thought that I saw a creeper in our house through the windows, but it's just our plants. I was like, oh, there's a creeper. But no, it was just their plans.
Home sweet home. Does Mana look any more?
Home sweet calamari.
It says it's not accurate, but it just doesn't look like it's filling up at all. My plants are dying! How do I keep them from dying?
Put water near them?
I don't think so.
Just... Oh, the plants are dying. Maybe they're meant to die. Wait, maybe because they don't have enough sun. Because all the ones that are dying are the sun blossoms.
I know. So I'm wondering why they're dying.
Just wait. Put water near them just in case.
I need one of those seeds again.
Not cured it. What? Where is the water bucket?
Fried with?
No, I got one.
I've got one better.
I got one better, better, better.
I still don't think that's it. I think I might need grass.
What if it is the reason?
Oh, it actually went up a little. Well, that's crazy. About time.
Okay. There, I put a coffin down. Now can I put my dead body in there? Wait, you can sleep in the coffin. I'm taking this as my bed.
You can actually sleep in the coffin?
Yes.
You shift, right click it, and yeah.
Like, if you shift right click it, then right click it.
You can only sleep at night.
This is my bed. Now shut it.
Nice.
How dare you wake me?
All right, Kendi.
I'm the half Count Dracula. Count Dracula. I'm the halfway Count Dracula. I want to see how long we've been recording.
We've been recording enough, because
25 minutes.
I'm going to wind this episode down. We went on a little adventure. That was fun.
It was not fun at all.
It was awesomely fun.
We were almost... Use the horn.
Use the horn.
We need the horn.
Hold on. Where's the horn? There's the horn. Let's watch this. Hold on. I can't see what I'm doing. I only see the backside of my head. Okay. There's the horn.
This is an easy way to get all my crops done.
Well, that's pretty nifty. All right, everybody. I'm going to call this an episode. And we'll see you guys next time.
I forgot to end the video. Next time.